You want to know what happened in that story? She heard that song, she fell in love, and they had 8 children together. But when a girl writes a song for a guy, it's not always that nice. When a girl writes a song, it's more like, cause girl has to die. Songs like that, okay?
Disturbing.
Burying your ex in the backyard. Holy water, girl. I saw, look at the flowers growing up over here. And guys, whatever you do, never date Taylor Swift. She will write a song about you. You, with your words like knives and weapons and swords that you used against me. You knocked me on my knees and you got me feeling like nothing. I'm a wounded you.
Turn the stair at the window.
Folks, I wanted to play that song because there's some news breaking this afternoon on CNN. You guys probably haven't seen it. You've been out and about, but folks, one of the greatest singer-songwriters of all time, Mr. Willie Nelson, is perfectly fine. There's nothing wrong with him. And Willie got his second shot this week, and I was excited. I'm like, damn, we can't have one more disaster in this damn country. So a tribute to Willie Nelson. Can we take a deep breath and let him know we're thinking about him this weekend? Let's just take a deep breath and just... one more deep breath for Willie to let him know we love his music and just... baby.